whether they are truly representing themselves in real life, real stories, real connection, real biography, that is the reality. And of course, yeah, so check out the new episode on VideoBlogg at VideoBlogg with a double G. It's a debate on Listen Up, and it's an amazing talk touching on important topics today. So if you go to VideoBlogg website, you'll be able to stream the full video. And we filmed it last week, and it was really, really good. So and another thing is I would like to say is that, of course, being yourself also means to truly be honest with yourself first, and that is my number one thing. So one day, yes, one day. So that is the truth. That is the truth. That is the reality. And on that note, I'd like to say cheers. Cheers to the bright future, like this light bulb. Let's enlighten the world and inspire and create a beautiful time. And cheers to the golden age time with this light bulb. Yes, it's going to be beautiful if we join forces and create a new time of creativity, the true renaissance of culture in the future, to connect with the universe and with each other. Okay, so that is the reality. And check out the new debate, the new episode on Listen Up, VideoBlogg at VideoBlogg. Thank you to VideoBlogg as well, and of course everyone involved in the show. To thank you everybody for having me on the show and for an amazing debate. I love participating in it, and it was a great talk. And remember, the eyes are the mirror to the soul, so it's all about the truth that is behind and the real journey of the soul. Okay, and here's my cake. I'm about to have my cake. Okay, so I'm going to show you my cake. Woo!